sleeping in a cardboard box in an alley covered in my own vomit and urine. That's right, I was a hobo. I saved every coin and dollar I was handed for new clean clothes, only able to afford an old police uniform from Let's Pretend. But when I exited the store, an officer saluted me and offered a ride to the police headquarters. The right attitude and the right costume took me to the big office. Now I can drink, gamble, and carry a gun without being arrested. So, whether you want to fight crime as a superhero or fly to the moon as an astronaut like my friend Shuttle Commander Trashcan Bill, Let's Pretend can make it happen. Stop by Let's Pretend and see where your dreams can take you.
You're tuned into The Mix, station that gives you the most crew.
No way to fight a lady.
Drug use or not? That's a question you'll have to ask yourself when you listen to it. Nor don't, gosh.
Thank you. her a drink. You took her to your bedroom, and then you found out she doesn't roll bed back. Fortunately, the evening doesn't end because you stopped at Planet Saints. No one takes protection more seriously than me, be it on the streets or between the sheets. And while the Vice Nine settles most of my urban disputes, when my dick's on the line, there's nothing I trust more than the Saints sleeve. Developed by Otor scientists in conjunction with advice from Shani, the Saints sleeve is the future of Jimmy hats. So come on down and start living like a saint today. I'm Pierce.
And I'm Sean.
One of 500 states are currently living with an STI.
Don't let yourself become another statistic. Always remember to practice safe sex.
K4 Buddy Otor Corporation.
What's the matter, huh, bitch? What's the matter, huh, bitch? What's the matter, huh, bitch?
I'm still on top.